inside a labyrinth of rooms and tunnels that was locked up for almost 30 years. In 1962, on the site of a Royal Ordnance ammunition factory from World War II, two of the nine semi-sunk explosive magazines was turned into a civil defence control centre. By the end of the 1960s, the civil defence was abolished and the bunker was put on care and maintenance. In the 1980s, amid a new wave of Cold War concern, the bunkers were brought back into use. This time, they became the Emergency Regional Government headquarters. The labyrinth of rooms and passages were updated to sustain a team of military and civilian staff. The complex had a radio studio, dormitories, kitchen and canteen facilities, plus numerous storerooms. Let's explore this bunker and see what we can find. Let's go, folks.
Just 1980s fitted out, isn't it? Look at the lights, it's got the ones in the some water. Cold War behind it, don't you think?
Yes.
Have you seen it?
Wow. Fire alarm.
That's better. Filters. Wow, they're 1980s, you said.
Up the top there, you've got that there, it's all next to it. Two brand new motors, still wrapped up.
Wow.
Got the fan motors. Probably has access to somewhere else, I think.
Plant room, folks.
It's not okay at all.
Don't shine his oars, mate.
What's his picture?
There's no point having your alarm, is there?
Do it like this, then.
Chris's Instagram, folks, check it out. That's the key, isn't it?
Yeah. Where's the door, sir?
Fire alarm control. I wouldn't touch nothing.
Look at the back, the cable's coming in.
Proper decent and nothing's been touched.
A swing phase as well.
Derry. What's your channel?
What's
what? What's your channel?
Abandoned World.
That's the one. I thought I'd let you say it this time. Keep messing it up. Abandoned World, check it out folks in the description. You can get some more videos out soon.
This one?
Yeah. All the equipment still left. All the spares.
There's 1989
on that tree.
1980? On the dopes.
Diesel tank.
And it says
37,000 litres.
Wow, so 7,000
litre diesel tank.
Jesus.
It's a zero.
Well, never since the stuff's so intact.
Caves are still there, for God's sake.
If you touch something, it might trigger something. Like saying bunker lights are on or something.
Yeah.
Can you take a picture of that?
What? Yes. You the lights are there. Keep going back. Why?
Radiator.
Because no light up, we flip the power on. And the emergency, the alarm would go off. In case, it's a car. Jesus.
That's massive. Drinking water, folks. Holy Jesus. Is it open at the top? Oh wow, is that ceramic?
1962 water pot.
Wow. Is it on there? Look at that, you've got to take a picture of that.
I'm not allowed to take pictures.
Take a picture of that now, just in case you forget.
There's like old phones and stuff in there, it's great.
Look at the carpet.
It's a little bit more solid. What the hell did you find this?
You're quite lucky.
That's our bed. Oh, that's filters again.
Oh, it smells filtering, doesn't it?
Yeah.
It doesn't smell good for your health, actually.
No. Wow. Sleepy.
I haven't touched it.
Not with our doors.
You need got locked into wildfire with doors. The door wouldn't open. The catch is broken. So it's just watch out.
What do you reckon, a generator of some kind, or storage for?
Trying to make lights.
Some water one when I went, all the lights working in there, powered. Oh, look at this. Some maps, that's where the maps were, wasn't it? Strong room.
You get the ladder.
Oh, look at this, a safe. Nice sponge. I wonder what's in there, folks. Look at that, GRV. Strong room. It's got the safe in it, folks. Terry's going to get an Instagram.
Yeah.
Underground world, isn't it?
Have you tried it?
I've tried it before.
Oh. Yeah, the key.
Yeah, but they might find the key in there somewhere.
Right. Saw the door as well. These were the maps were.
Emergency exit, and that's the other one that goes to the other bunker, I think. If we finish this one first. Yeah. And this is right checking the windows off, aren't they? Wow. Yeah, I've been doing work on it, so I took door frames and stuff.
Mm, that's true. Is that meant to be a
experience? Right,
this is soundproof in there. Can you see? What do
you mean? I think that's on the doors, so it should be an alarm.
I'm going to follow you now. He's actually been before, he's known the spots. So they all stick together. Mm-hmm. I got them there.
This is a sample room.
Yes, there you go. Just give me that. There's the bottom of the wall. I think it might be in there.
One of them.
What?
BBC studio.
It'll be this, because it's soundproof.
Because it's got the...
The recording light. Live.
If you shut the door, don't you get really weird...
That's good to need. My room, like, voiceover room this is. Voiceover, do narration for the videos.
Yeah, if you shut it, it goes off.
We could do our narration series.
Yeah, we could do, couldn't we?
It's a good sound.
It absorbs the echo, doesn't it?
Yeah. BBC, broadcast to the public.
Yeah, it's basically the public, it's all doomed.
Yeah.
They did use the
So they would broadcast like a news from this room?
Yeah. I guess so, yeah.
The end of the world's coming, you're going to die. We're underground in the bunker.
Oh, the news come from.
Wow.
It is very creepy. They've probably played a record as well. Just like for a few minutes before the bombs dropped.
Just making up bunker, it's safe. Apparently, it's that was the BBC room we were just exploring at, and they would, in case the world was about to end, it would be there broadcasted. That would be like a telecommunications.
Sold, didn't it?
Oh, look.
They're in every room, Derry, so... They're in every room, so it's probably just normal. Perhaps the lights come on automatically.
Communication. Yeah, that's a bug. You know, communications.
It's like data cable.
Oh, yeah, like...
Coaxial,
yeah. What's the big one?
Just went remnants of it.
This is where they would have communicated in the front.
Okay, gotcha.
Got this on the wall. What's that, you think?
That's not the main. The Morse together.
Oh, that's the Morse code.
Sorry. That's not the main connection box.
Those tiny wires.
See the size of the earth cable, though.
Oh, yeah.
It's huge. Wait, is this the Morse code thing?
No, I think that's just like a big terminal box for them.
Nice floor.
But it would have been sort of sucky. So the door's probably in the head. Mm-hmm.
proper... decaying, folks, rotten. You want to get the ventilation going in here, really? These map skins in. I've seen that before in the Hope Cove nuclear bunker. Chris. See this? I saw that in Hope Cove nuclear bunker. What? Tobacco fumes can damage BT property or components, isn't it?
I'll take a picture of
that. Equipment.
Did you see the communication cables coming in?
Yeah, coaxial.
Can you light this up?
There's sparks in from the wall that's left. CO2.
Maybe even any video, you could get it
matching
the top of the room.
Yeah, that's good, yeah. Look at that fire. They wanted to heat this room, didn't they?
So what is this best room? Well,
it says
fire. That's good, isn't it?
I wish you said it was big tea equipment
in. No smoking, thanks. What was this then? The regional centre of government? Must have been. It's got BT Studio, BBC Studio.
Local government.
This has been maintained after the Cold War.
1984. Upgraded.
So this was kept sort of active. This is just in case. What's that?
Yeah. They probably put it care and maintenance until the proper threat come and then they sort of come down here. Regional centre of government, folks. Wow.
System,
with the spares, isn't it?
Yeah.
What's in here? All the carpets are nicked.
I reckon somewhere on the site that they've brought the carpet for somewhere else.
Right.
Shame
all the things
have
gone off the door.
Yeah.
Probably on the neighbour.
Yeah.
I reckon they've just maintained it up to the point of shutting.
That is insane.
Look at the pull cords for the lights. That's fashion in Britain. Absolutely crazy. It's massive.
Look at that.
That's a frame in the door.
That's another.
Oh, what, the front door looks like that.
They took the frame of the door, right?
More boxes here, folks. Size of the ventilation.
How does that even hang on a frame?
The frame's there, half of it's there, half of it's over there. It's obviously coming out of there, isn't it? Yeah.
BBC Studio, folks. Helpful. It's alright. Shut.
Yeah, so be able to broadcast to the local population, I guess, from this room. It's crazy that it is.
Around the doors now.
Oh, red light's on, folks. I'm broadcasting. Yeah, I need my room kitted out and this stuff.
It's all moldy, isn't it? It's wet and damp.
Be quite hard to get it back, actually. Back to the car.
Yeah, we're not taking it back to the car. I'll tell you that right now.
Well, there you go, it just stops there.
Light.
That light up there, look.
That's the light that would have been like on air, wouldn't it?
Yeah, on air, red, boom. Broadcasting. Local.
This was the broadcast room, right?
Yeah.
It's always nice, though.
It's weird, isn't it?
Have everything plugged into there, like equipment walls?
Over there.
So this.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
The dragon stuff came through there originally.
So the soundproof room I was in earlier, apparently this is the broadcasting room.
Where would they connect the first, like the data?
I'm thinking.
Now it makes sense because it's absolutely
not sure.
Soundproof. It's got
everything through there.
And over there.
Might have gone up the out. Behind the boards.
A table set up. This would have been the on air light.
It's the same as Dumpy at Dover Castle, isn't it, Chris?
This is the same stuff they use for ceilings.
So yeah, this was the BBC's broadcasting room.
You can hear our voices, folks, can you? It's changed. Right, where was the kitchens? Anyone say about kitchens?
There was
There was a tea room bit on the way in. We missed where the mugs went downstairs.
We can do that.
Emergency exit
is like a tunnel.
Let's have a look then. Let's go, Chris. You lead the way.
Is it?
I don't. I probably can't find it. Right, Chris is going to lead the way.
Do that bit on the way out.
We'll do it now, so we don't forget. Let's do it all.
You know the bit on the way in. Well, turn the way back.
No, do it now.
No, turn the way back. Turn the way back out.
So we are currently in the broadcasting room for the BBC. They would use it to broadcast, which makes a lot of sense because can you hear my voice? It's soundproof. And over here, that would pretty much be a red light that would tell you when you're recording.
Mad. Right, let's go.
And bounce.
This is a national broadcast.
Really scary, actually, to be inside this room.
An air attack is approaching this country now. That's what they would have said. It would have been on a record, actually. It would have played a record originally back in like the 50s and 60s.
Really? Yeah. Look, no wonder why there's like some camera lights.
Have you been down it?
Yeah. I've really been working down here. Someone has been working down here. We ain't been in this bit.
Emergency exit.
Let's go.
I can't do the emergency exit.
No. Shoot.
We have this bit.
What do we have, mate? It's another map room. Cool, smell this.
Don't want to worry anybody, but these were path tested in 2006,
don't
they? Yeah. Well, Derry's video was about that time, wasn't it, Derry? So these would have been maps, surely they would just
keep going and going and going.
You can go underground, man.
You're right.
He's in the
side of the room. Just there's your room. Upper prison cell. Massive ventilation.
What's in there?
There's nothing. Like we're in school.
Yeah.
Lino.
Yeah.
Right.
The door's just open.
Yeah. It'd worry me actually after wildfire.
What?
Doors.
Must have locked it.
Yeah.
That was quite funny, wasn't it?
We've been in these ones, did we?
You came down this way?
You didn't go near?
I'm not sure we did. It's all a lot wetter, isn't it?
Last time, no joke, it was in the small. I heard the phone ring. Behind us, yeah. And that was it. Never realised that.
Oh.
Yeah. I'll show you the phone ring.
Well, you heard what? Firing?
The phone.
Phone?
We go through to the next bunker through the summer.
Right.
There was a phone ring in the middle. The phone rang.
Wow.
I think it rang, that's what I heard.
Ghostly phone call.
It's probably just linked up to the other phone line. Rings in more than one place.
Yeah, pick it up, but...
This is the bunker.
The other bunker. The old bunker's house was. So the other bunker's supposed to have a bunker house stuff. So I will see everything this one so far.
Jesus, it's an office.
That scene looks, just says asbestos to me.
It's not. That's new though.
Oh, this is quite cosy in here, folks.
Yeah. Oh, this is quite tidy.
It's nice, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's good to see
you
this.
You think the ventilation cover would stop it down?
This will probably all be stripped out at some point. It will be, wouldn't it?
Yeah. But this is not just like a room. You just don't use it.
Yeah.
This room is in mint condition.
Yeah.
It smells a bit funky.
Yeah, a little bit. So there's asbestos in
here. No. See, before it was just not. Just don't like the whiteness of some.
That's mould.
Mm. Right.
Yeah.
Holy Jesus. What is that, a mole?
Mouse.
Newt. Mouse.
It's a mouse, huh? Let's give a thumbs up for our mouse boy right here. Rest in peace.
Got in the bunker, but didn't know how to get out.
Yeah.
Shit, dude. Could be us.
No. I've done that talk, folks.
That's not us.
Toilet hold anyone?
Government property.
Well, that would have been perfect for yesterday.
So, government property quilt paper.
Pretty interesting
sight
to see.
Look at that.
You see up there.
You can actually see.
Looks like it's been redone up there, isn't it?
Yeah, well they've redone. They've stripped all the old stuff out and they've dropped down. New lights here below the ceiling.
Alright.
More usable.
Oh look, the fire exit, so... Where did we see
this
that?
This was like the one I locked the other day.
Yeah, that was in... what's it called? We was out there a minute ago, weren't we? So we go back round. There's toilets in this end. Been out there, haven't we? Have we?
Yeah, strong room.
Yeah. So we go back and we see these toilets here.
Mm. Quite easy to get lost in here.
No, we're
something
not.
That's the mouse probably been digging away the carpet.
Yeah. Try and find.
Wait,
it's also look. It's also got a screwdriver in it.
That's good, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh wait, we missed it. Sorry, down there.
All right. This time, no one will count on the lights.
Oh,
I'll
go for me. Yes. Yeah. Yeah.
It's all gone with the system.
Shower.
There's a shower.
That's how I was borrowed
from the water. Oh wow, look at that.
What? Yeah, look, no
Ajax. Ajax.
What's that?
What's that?
What's oh, Ajax?
Is that like bleach?
Cleaning product.
Soap. Government
so
product.
Soap tissue in there.
I feel like there was more of a private room. I mean, there's a shower, just one shower. It's kind of weird.
Yeah.
There'd just be one.
It's got the label on it.
What's it say, Chris? Oh, sorry.
It's okay, bro.
It's a job label for obviously fitting it.
I like the shower. It looks like decontamination shower robe.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, bless you.
So what, they would decontaminate themselves down
not
here?
On this one, I don't think. The one in the first room when we first got in.
Yeah.
The one, the room to the right, had a shower and it had a big heavy hatch. And that would have been, they put the dirty radioactive clothes into that before going to the shower. That's what me and Chris sort of thought about.
Yeah, the shower socket.
That's like 100 stuff right there. So they have to like make sure they're not contaminated from the outside world.
Or fallout.
Yeah, or fallout.
Puts the label on the sink as well. Look.
Oh,
yeah. Oh. How did you lock yourself in, though?
No, you're alright.
Did you fall out as well?
I just slipped down it.
This is the thing, one of those bunkers I saw.
Yeah. This is like Hope Cove condition before they restrict it.
This probably is the sort of condition. This is probably the best one we've been doing.
Hello. Do we go in? Oh, we did go in, didn't we?
Right, let's go. The marks painted on the pipework.
Oh, yeah.
Something to do with identification of the pipework.
Yeah.
So they were. I reckon they'd do this up. Carpet's a bit wet.
This is it. Doing it up.
Pick the phone. This is going to be loud, isn't it?
This is the summer, yeah?
It's like just about that tunnel. I'm not sure what it would be. I
love that. Aircon, isn't it?
Yeah.
Air conditioning for the bunker place. There's a couple, is that one over there?
Yeah.
Oh, wow, look at this.
Next week, we're heading to the second bunker that's way bigger and has a few surprises. See you next week, folks.